Chlamydia is a sexually transmitted infection caused by the bacterium Chlamydia trachomatis. It is the most common bacterial STI, mainly affects young people 15 to 24 years of age, and is more common among women. Between 1997 and 2011, the number of infected people nearly tripled. The people most at risk of chlamydia are those who have multiple sex partners, those who practice unsafe sex, and those who have a history of other STIs. In men, symptoms can include a discharge from the penis, pain while urinating, along with tender or swollen testicles. The symptoms resemble those of gonorrhea. They can appear intermittently or disappear completely while the person remains infected. In women, symptoms include an abnormal vaginal discharge, bleeding between menstrual periods, or after sexual intercourse. In both men and women, chlamydia can cause rectal itching or bleeding, as well as anal discharge and diarrhea. However, chlamydial infections are asymptomatic most of the time. To diagnose chlamydia, a test is required. For women, screening involves a cervical exam with a swab sample. A urine test can also suffice. For men, a urine test is now equally effective and less painful than the traditional urethral swab. Chlamydia is easily treated with antibiotics. You need to take the full course of medication and refrain from sexual relations, oral sex included, until the treatment is complete. After symptoms disappear, the infection can linger in the body and still be contagious. To break the chain of infection and to avoid being reinfected, you need to alert all your sexual partners within the previous 60 days and encourage them to get screened and treated if necessary. Your doctor can assist you in using our anonymous partner notification service. Some effective ways to prevent chlamydia are practicing safe sex by always using condom, avoiding sexual relations under the influence of drugs or alcohol, and limiting your numbers of sexual partners. You also need to get screened regularly for STIs. Your sexual health is important to us and to you, so have fun, but be safe.